चप्पल से मेहंदी क्यों लगाया? अभी
इंग्लिश लर्निंग
पक्का प्रॉब्लम.
Naveen, Vinoda and Swami can't converse in English or Hindi.
Done.
And Harinder Sikka can't follow a word of Telugu. And yet they seem to understand each other perfectly.
Give him one.
That is because Harinder Sikka Piramal Group has reached out to them speaking the language of love and care. What created this unusual and rather unique bond that brought hearts from Delhi and little ones from Thimmapur village of Medak district? NDTV had reported in September this year about how Vinoda and Naveen had lost both parents due to drought and agricultural distress, and how their grandmother was fighting an everyday battle to stop them from becoming child labor. The heartrending words of this child moved a heart several thousand kilometers away.
Watching a chance NDTV interview where I was shown three children whose parents had committed suicide or had passed away, and they were possibly on the verge of becoming bonded laborers. That's what moved, and that is what destiny, I thought, brought us. On that very day, courtesy NDTV, we came to Timmapur and adopted these children, but realized that the situation is far more grim, where farmers are struggling to make two ends meet.
What this campaign intends to do is spread this message of unison and bridge gaps between the urban dwellers and the people of the land, providing quality education, health care and facilities.
हमारे गांव में दशहरा, रमजान, बकरीद ऐसा ऐसा मनाते हैं. ये त्योहारों हमारे एक उससे ज्यादा बड़ा त्योहार है. हमारे गरीब बच्चों को यहाँ पर आके हमारे को हेल्प करे तो हम बहुत खुश है.